Good morning. A couple of videos back, we talked about a horseshoe called Equishox, which is a plate, racing plate with a rubber coating on it. And we tried it on Cruella de Vil, who knocks into herself all the time. And she has been doing, I have to say, really, really well. I didn't like them in front for her, but we left them on the hind legs. And she usually knocks into her fetlock joints in front. It's been a real problem for her, just her action is so big. But with these, she's been doing really well, and she doesn't do it anymore. She's behind me coming now in this lot of four, obviously easy to find, gray horse. And she had a canter yesterday, and I was not brave enough for a long time to leave those bandages off because I was so afraid she might touch herself again. But yesterday we let her do the fast work up on the Lyons without anything on her legs. And she came back absolutely clean and hadn't touched the front at all, which is a huge change for her. Now, she's raced in them twice. First time she was fourth, good closing fourth. Second time, nowhere, but a little bit the jockey's fault. Didn't really put her in the right place in the race course. And she will run Thursday coming up, or no, Friday, in Fontainebleau. And we'll see how she does then. But in terms of saving her front legs, those shoes have been a real revelation for her. Now, we'd like to put them on a few more horses, but the problem is, the sizes aren't there. Apparently, thoroughbreds in England have much bigger feet than thoroughbreds here because they're basically just too big. Cruella has decently sized feet, so for her behind it works. But for some of the other ones that I'd like to try it on, we haven't been able to do it yet because the sizes just aren't there. They say they're going to make them, so let's hope they get to them soon because I'd like to try them on some other horses. I'm more convinced on them for the hind legs than the front. But again, we don't have the sizes to try them on more horses. I think it still stops the action just a little bit in the front. This stops that slide. That's my observation. But again, we don't have enough, haven't put them on enough horses to see. But for the hind legs, it's really, really interesting. So thank you, Equishox, for Cruella. Let's see what she does on Thursday. Cruella's legs now in the front. Great, because these joints used to have a big knot on the inside of it. It's still a little bit left, where she used to just knock in from behind all the time. And also she had those splint bones that we treated that I was worried that would get hit too. These are the Equishox. One thing is that when the farrier is a coup de wrap, I don't know what that is, what rasps the outside of the shoe, that rubber does come off. I think that means anything really, but since she's had these on, she's not knocking into herself, which is really quite a miracle. I like those shoes in the back for her. And if you see what her legs used to look like after she came in from a canter or a race, she's a lot happier horse since we've done this. Right? If you like these videos, don't forget to subscribe. We need more subscribers and more people to ring the bell and like the video. Leave a comment. If you think we're full of shit, tell us. Let us know what you think. Bye.